In a right triangle, cosine theta equals 5 over 13. What is tan theta? All right, so let's draw this triangle. This is another special right triangle. So we have sides of 5, 12, and 13. This is a special right triangle. Cosine theta equals 5 over 13, which means this is the angle we're dealing with, since cosine is adjacent over hypotenuse. So what's tan theta? Well, that would be opposite over adjacent, so 12 over 5. The answer is B.